My biggest challenge was losing my son 10 days before my birthday, 12 years ago. Reaching this age was a great accomplishment, and for the future I just want good health, a happy life, and travel the world. And my daughter made me super proud. Very strong, independent, young woman. I admire her because she stays focused 100.